Hold on to your seats, because what we have coming up next is guaranteed to be gruesome. We have Mr. McMahon against an imposing adversary. Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it. Mr. McMahon has got a battle in the boardroom and in the ring with the biggest icons of his business. Trust me, it always ends up being a win-win scenario for this third-generation impresario and chairman of WWE. Oh, man, these Hell in a Cell matches have a reputation for a reason, folks.
Both these superstars are going to find out about themselves real quick.
Regardless, when Mr. McMahon steps into the ring, he knows he's going to get everybody's best shot. Oh, what a night!
What an innovator Mr. McMahon is. Normally, he's standing in the same corner as his teammate, but tonight, he finds himself standing across from him. How would you navigate a matchup like this?
Brothers fight, sisters fight, teammates fight. That's just the way it is. In the end, I'm sure everybody's going to hug it out, move on.
Yeah, you know, you can't overscience these things. It's a man's game, and only one is going to leave here happy.
Starting to fade here. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Come on, you and I both know that a little adversity isn't going to end this guy's night. In fact, it might make him stronger.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
He's taking a lot of punishment. If it continues, it could eventually affect his vision.
Yeah. Stars. Drops the knee with a vengeance. Oh man, he came down hard with that. This guy can go toe to toe with anybody. He gets out of trouble there.
breakers, and then there's his breakers. That was the last. Yeah, that was the best breaker I've ever seen broken.
Thank you.